if I record this way. A little better? Well, there we go. You can see more. All right. Can we go over to the carousel? Yeah. And it might end up being like our last ride. Your first time on it, though. Hey, guess what? I love you. We'll go right over. Look at how pretty. You see the castle from the back here? And the carousel? What do you think, Bree?
Popcorn.
Yep. Not a bad view. Back here. Up there. Whoa. Yeah, right? You know, our room for the night.
Try to plan everything on trip. That's one thing I don't know that I'm ever going to be able to pull off.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
Oh, look at all the people taking pictures of me.
Oh, are you famous?
I think so. Right now, yes. But I took a picture of that. You okay with that?
Oh yeah. Oh,
okay.
I want you to be.
Oh, okay.
Cool.
Yeah, oh yeah. No rush. Yeah, that won't take long.
Right here is where I want it to be.
Right where?
See these arches right here?
Yeah.
Take the picture with the castle in the background. It's a super cool shot. Picture right here. I'm surprised they don't have a photo pass person over there.
Right.
Can't hear her.
Yeah, sure. You guys done with the water? I can toss it?
Yeah.
All right.
I figured she would be.
Yep.
Thank you.
Fly Tomorrowland at night. Oops, sorry. That's my fault. Taking people out. I love it. Yeah, I didn't expect it to clear out this quick, actually. Oh, you're right.
Should I pull my classic errand and get a coffee on the way out and then struggle to hold the kid?
Oh, stop it.
No, I'm kidding, for real. We are not doing that. Daddy would kill me. Thanks for getting video.
Mm-hmm.
I was going to. I feel like it's probably a good idea to keep the baby safe.
We'll be happy to look back at all this, throw it all up on YouTube, create another new playlist of our Disney trip.
We're behind you, babe. Hey, just know that it's something, Avery. There's some times where you can't see us, and know that we can I promise we can. You have bubbles. You have bubbles and you have a light. Why would you do that? You'll be turning that thing off in about 4 hours before you bought it.
That's what I told her. I said, you have to use the bathroom.
Moving through here, all right? You good?
Thank you for visiting the Magic Kingdom. As you exit the park, please follow the directions of cast members with red light wands for the monorails, or please follow the directions of cast members with blue light wands for the ferry boats. Have a magical night.
Okay.
We had a great trip, right? Probably should have just come back in February.
Yeah, Bree, you're gonna love that to get out of our Michigan winter.
You won't have to take any time off of school either. I know that you don't like taking time off of school for some reason.
Have a good night. Thanks, you too.
Do you know where the buses are? You probably watch the buses with your eyes closed.
Say, so see you, Magic Kingdom. Yeah. This trip could have been a month. At the end of the month, I would have been like, ah. Oh.
I don't know if it'll be back the next time we're back, but when we come in December, then it should be back. But I don't know if it'll be back by February.
Yeah, you can technically still come in. Jeez, is that, what line is that over there? Is that boat, ferry boat? Yeah.
See you next time.
We'll do it again.
I don't know which shop is this one.
Yeah, we're going to have to look at that. We'll see it on the sign.
Yeah, if we didn't have to leave tomorrow, I would stay for a bit longer.
Oh, yeah. Close it out. Yeah.
You did great.
Yeah, Bree. Over 20,000. I'm guessing for this one. For Bree. Oh, yeah. What are you at? Today, 24,000 plus.
24,000?
Yep, sure enough.
It should be open still.
But my guess is probably 12,000.
All right, let me stop the video. We'll call it good there. Say see you next time. Yeah.